Hello, today a video from the lake shore of the Lac Léman, the Lake Geneva here in Lausanne, Ouchy. And I have a quick message which is more or less a reminder and of three key topics that really move you forward and give you a happier life and also influence others in a very positive sense. And number one is, and what many people forget, it's easy things, but what many people forget is read and learn each day a little bit that moves you forward and personal development and something that really makes a difference. So it can be reading, it can be an audiobook, a podcast, whatever you prefer. 10-15 minutes per day is already enough. If you don't even take that time, take 5 minutes in the morning. Something like these videos and beyond. Of course, I recommend always audiobooks, but that's also your personal taste, what you prefer, or your personal preference. Number two, and this is also very simple, and probably you know it, and then just a reminder. Write down in the morning your top three goals for the day. So what is different after this day, at the end of the day, than it was in the morning? So what have you achieved? And then really circle the number one goal and start with this. It's an old technique. However, most people who I tell this never apply it really. Important is to write it down. And then number three, tip number three, very simple, and hardly anybody thinks of this. Make it a goal to make three people in your life each day a little bit happier. And it might be just a smile that you give to somebody, or it might be something that you just do a little favor, that you give a call, whatever it is. It can be tiny measures, but as the saying goes, what's easy to do is also easy not to do. So we tend to forget these things. I also need to remind myself, and I do it here for you with this video. If you like this video and this message, please forward it, like it, and also I'm curious about your thoughts. Please comment below this video what you think about these tips. I see you in the next one.